we put the strawberries in the blender. Now we put the fruit punch in the blender. And now we put the sugar in. And now we put this on top. I don't know how we're going to